Welcome, everyone, back to Dead Space. Yes, it has been a while. A few weeks, maybe a month, I don't know. It's been a little bit, yeah. So, we are back. I have almost completely forgotten the controls to this game, so this is gonna be interesting. It's gonna be very fun. Maybe, I don't know, we'll see. Well, let's find out. And see how bullshit or fun, maybe, this game is. Yeah. So, yeah. Yeah, guys, yeah. What was it? I think this one was it. This has to be it, right? Yeah. That would only make too much sense. I hear bees or flies, whichever one really. I don't doesn't really matter. So I'm gonna Okay. Okay, that's the inventory. That's that. That's sprint. Okay. Okay. That's that. No more. Okay. What is the punch? The fuck does left bumper do? Oh, it's my kinesis, right. Hey! Oh. How do you throw shit? Ah! Hey, he's learning! Okay, so through there, yeah? Did I go to the store? Let's check out the store, yeah? It's been a little bit. Let's give it a go. Oh, I got something. Do I have the rifle? Obviously, I don't have the rifle. I can buy a level 2 suit. Maybe? Oh, excuse me. I feel like I burp every single video. You have to excuse that. That's bad. I just... Better out than in, right, though? Where's my inventory? Okay, I have a line gun. Okay. Fuck it. I feel like I'll be alright without the assault rifle. This way? Okay. Let's go! Let's carry on with this shit show of a fucking game. Oh no, it's a great game! The fuck? What is that banging? I really don't want to fucking find that out. Like that? Oh. No, don't. Please turn the lights back on. Don't be doing that shit already. Hey, bro. What's going on, man? Having a headache, are we? Kind of rough day. Yeah. Oh! No, you're really having a bad day now, home dog. Hi. You're having a real rough go, aren't you? Yeah, I forgot about this game and its fucking jump scares. I saw you, you shit. Come here. Already not liking this shit. No shit. Is that what that fucking symbol is? Then again, I can't fucking use it apparently, so. Okay, okay. We have one power node. I'm not using it on that door. Preferably, I'd like to use it on my shit, so. And again, there's not much shit to use it on. So it kind of sucks, doesn't it? Fuck it, just put the node there, I don't give a shit anymore. Fuck! I keep doing that. Bah! 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 Where the fuck are you? Are you shit? You shit barn. Come here. No, no, bad boy! No, 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 bad. Bad. Now. How are you still alive? There we go. I just fucking use health. God damn it. How do I reload? There we go. That's the ticket. Alright, let's do it. Okay. This long in between sessions of Dead Space is not good for my health. Why? Because I fucking forget how to play this fucking game and all this madness. In the battery. In with the battery, yeah. There you go. She's gonna like, but get more batteries. Just like. Oh! Into the nose, out to the mouth. Into the nose. You good? I don't think he's good. I highly doubt he's good, actually, after. Huh. Oh, motherfucker! Oh, catch him, you bastard! Jesus! What the fuck, man? I'm trying to have a nice little moment with the cat. He's not a captain, is he? With this fucking dude. You made me fucking stomp his leg off. I mean, jeez. Fuck. My nipples are hard from like all these goosebumps. Jesus. Schematic for. Balls. I gotta get rid of something. I like health and I like ammo. I can probably get rid of this. There we go. Can't use that. Okay. I don't want him come. Ooh, yeah. I don't want him coming back and bite me in the ass later. Literally. Okay. That's a good boy. How the what? Get me some of them. I don't fucking like these events, dude. I don't trust them for shit. Does it really say infidel? Really? That's just terroristic. You motherfuckers. Hi! My aim is sucks really bad right now, and this is not the time to have fucking shitty aim! God damn you! I have a line gun and I'm not afraid to use it. Okay, everyone's dead. Never mind. Guess I kind of am afraid to use it in that situation then. Can I rip this guy motherfucker's arm off? That's not what I wanted. Look at that blood go. Ooh, juicy. There you go. Give me that fucking arm. I'm gonna use that shit later. Infidels. I didn't know I was in Afghanistan. I completely forget how to fucking do that whole freeze people thing. Okay, never mind. I remember now. You have to aim and do a lot of shit in this game. That'll work. Gotta go through there, eh? Like all that graffiti necessary. The marker will slave us. Oh, save us. Never mind. That says save, not slave. I mean, it could slave us. What are you willing to give for your... What? I can't read, apparently. What the fuck is wrong with me? What are you willing to give up your life for one? Huh. Oh, for your... give up your life for... Never mind. I fucking read that as a one. That's an exclamation mark. I'm tired today, apparently. I'm fucking... Apparently, I can't read. Okay, give me... Time's running. Time's ticking. Let me fuck... I see that. Some fucker gonna come at me while I'm in the fucking void of space or some shit. Some more ammunition. We come up in here.
As you know, Ishimura is able to set his gravity locally.
Yay. The grab boots
will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
Grab boots? That guy still feels naked. He doesn't have any kind of, like, armor or any kind of shit like that. Pretty. Hit it. Hey. Left trigger and Y. Okay. Okay. Oh, do I need a battery or something? Okay, hold up. Oh, fucking, come on. That looked like it was good. Come on, come here. I'm gonna try that shit again. Ah, fuck it. Nope, I don't mean to grab shit. Come on, just float. There you go. Attaboy. Oh, he's good at that. Is that what I need? Cause baby, you got what I need. Fuckers coming at me? I wouldn't be surprised if there's aliens coming at me right now. Usually are. They're usually a little pissy about shit.
Exiting zero gravity.
Okay, so I gotta go this way.
Great, you got a shot pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it.
Yay!
I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents.
Oh, I can hear you coming, alright. Well, that's a few though, so I mean, I guess I wouldn't ha ha ha! Wait, I wanna try something. Give me a little fuckstick. Ah! Who else wants some? The only one? Oh, come on, I have some explosive shit and no one wants to fuck it. Fuck it. Yoki Koki. I'm gonna try and take one of these fucking things with me. Why? It's because I'm paranoid, that's why. You're coming with me, canister.
Exiting zero gravity.
You are definitely coming with me. Yes, opens. Open says a Bob. Fuck you! I knew that shit. Aha! Fuck you. I saw that. I knew that was coming. Boy Scouts, always be prepared. Hee hee. I blow your ass up. Aha! Motherfucker! Now you're dead. Fuck you. Reload. Nope. Open says above. There we go. Save station. Fuck it, I'm gonna go ahead and save just real quick. You never know when shit goes south. Whenever shit goes sideways, it's never a good thing, so might as well. Eee. Alright, give me some more of that. Never mind, don't need it. Okay, didn't need that either. Wait a minute, I fucking saw you in there, you son of a bitch! Ha! Somehow I fucking knew that fucking vent was gonna come bite me in the ass this time, and I was fucking right. Fuck you. What the fuck? What the fuck? Aha! Whoa! Fucking. It's fucking mad. Fucking little minx. I have to go down, right? Okay. Is he fucking chilling? Oh, I thought his arm was, like, on his face. I was like, what the fuck? That dude's fucking relaxed as hell. Search lab. Huh. This way, huh? Nope, don't need that. Just run. I mean... So what the fuck is in there? Okay, for those who want to read this shit, I'll leave this up here. Pause the video when I, like, whenever this goes up on YouTube, I guess. If you really want to read this. Because I'm not going to. So just pause it as it goes. Holy shit, this is long. Okay, never mind. That wasn't as long as I thought. We're good. What the fuck is in there? There better be shit that's worth it in there. If I were to use a power node on that. Because I don't really feel like I want to use it. Eh, it really looks like not worth it at all to go in there. I'd rather use a power node on my shit. Reload. That's an important one, I guess. Ah, of course. Guess I'll go ahead and put that there, I suppose. Not as though it did anything. Everything's gotta be so damn loud in this game. I don't... No, that was the dude who bashed his skull in earlier, though. You wanna come to this fucking vent, asshole? Oh, what the fuck is that? Uh-oh, there's more. How many more, you fucking alien Jesus? Oh, there's a lot. Oh, that's great. Okay. What in the fuck? Okay. What the fuck is this? Fucking hate these dark ass hallways and shit. Fucking creep me out. Open sesame. Here, yeah? Put that shit on there. Go through there. Yeah. Yeah, you bet you. I bet you want me to go through there, you fuck. Save it again. So anytime there's really a checkpoint, I'm gonna use it. I mean, that's just a thing. Because the reasons. Okay.
Okay, you're through. Should be clear from fuck there it. To the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
Oh, the morgue. Oh, how I forget about fun shit. Like, what is that? Fuck me.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening.
It's cutie.
These wounds. We are not equipped to deal with this.
I mean, not many places are really equipped to deal with fucking aliens and all honesty.
You hold him down. And record.
That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
fucking giant holes in ships. Is that, that's like the biggest fucking glory hole I've ever seen for an alien. I mean, then again, I haven't really seen that many alien glory holes, but you know my meaning. Oh, fuck this ship. Yes, fuck this ship indeed. Sorry, we're full. That's putting it mildly. Aw. My sentiments. Oh, this looks like a beautiful place for a trap. Let me a fuck. Oh, I saw you, you bitch. Ah! Oh, motherfucker! What the fuck? Fucking like these babies. Oh, there's an O2 thing in here. I mean, there's gonna be some shit that goes down and up in here. I'm already not liking this shit. This shit. His leg. Oh, you've seen better days, good sir. I need this fucking thing from over there. Pull up. Ah! Can I just shoot this thing in there? What the fuck? Nope. Yay! Lights are on. Lights are a good thing. Generally speaking. Somehow I'm gonna feel like I'm gonna regret going into this bitch, but why not? No? Okay, we're good. Never mind. Oh, I need health. Not that bad, apparently. Oh, you know what I did forget to do? I forgot to go to the store and drop off that damn schematic. Oh well, I'll do it later. I know it's not that far away, but I'm not gonna fucking go back now. Fuck this, man. I really don't want to have to go through here. I fucking knew it. Why are you running? Don't... Oh, that's why he has friends! Show me your tentacles. Show me your tentacles. It's not something I usually say to a fucking dude, but you know. Fuck you. You little football, you little baby bitch. Oh, okay. Never mind. It's full. Ah! Fuck you two. Oh, Jesus! No! Fucking Christ, man. Just when you think it's safe, then it's like, we got some more monsters. Fuck you, buddy. God damn it. I'm fucking have... Like, literally, this entire time, I think this is the longest I've ever had fucking goosebumps. My nipples can cut glass right now. Fuck you. Go ahead and use one of those and pick this one up too. Why not? Why the fuck not? Oh shit, I hear those footsteps. I don't like it. Fuck you, man. I ain't going that way. No.
Hello? Can anybody hear me?
It's me.
My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone. I don't know what's happening. Why did they all leave? I'm going to try and find someone. If you can hear this, please come for me. I can hear scratching in the wall.
So can I, love.
Who's there? Are you a doctor? Why is everyone... Wait, I know you. You're Harris, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse. Help! Somebody help me! Please!
That's not good. It's such a fucking trap down there, but I feel like there's some shit that could... I don't know, man. It feels like a power node or something down there. I'm gonna... Now, don't go that way. I'm gonna fucking regret it. Just run. Just run. Just run. Just run. Just run. Just run. Just fucking run. Ah, fucking knew it. Get off my fucking ass. Fuck you, assholes. I fucking knew there was gonna be a trap down here. I fucking knew it. Better be some good shit down here is all I'm fucking saying. No, there's not. Yeah, you motherfuckers. This wasn't worth it at all. I hate how there's an O2 recharge like every so often. That's so not a good thing. Fuck. Here's more reading for you people. Oh, that's what those babies are. Oh. Well, that's creepy. Why does there have to be this fucking red light here, man? No, I can't. God damn it. That fucking thing's creeping me out. Fuck you. There's gonna be a lot of this fucking stream. Definitely is not rated PG. Oh. Ma'am? I think you're using the wrong tools for the surgery. Okay, dokie. Well then. I think somebody has some issues. Huh. Well then. Well, that's a thing. More text. Those of you who want to read it, just pause it as I fucking scroll. Okay. So yeah, there you go. The morgue. God damn. Fucking get out of my way. Yes. Save. Okay. That's morgue. That's what a fun place to be. What so much fun and not crying at my inside at all. So I'm not even like remotely afraid. Never mind, I shit myself a little bit there. So I take all that shit back.
Chief Science Officer Dr. Kine reporting.
Oh yes, Dead Space.
The problems concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the marker, but the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination.
Ah!
Incidents of violence and murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Wellen, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise.
Ew.
We need solutions, and we need them quickly.
Those of you who don't know, as I stated in like my very first video while I was making this, I have never actually played this game before, so it is completely new to me. I've seen some stuff on it, which is why I know to shoot limbs. That, and they tell you a million fucking times to shoot limbs. So, but other than that, I've never played this game, so this is completely new to me, and I fucking hate horror games, and this looks like a great boss fight area. I say that anytime there's like a big open space, you can count there's gonna be a boss fight. So let me go ahead and just get this motherfucker out and see where this shit goes. Who puts a wooden door on a ship like this? That's the only fucking thing I could think of that would make this kind of sound. Who puts... Oh, no. No! Bad! No! You mother... Wow! Oh, well, hi. Well, that wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be, now was it? This motherfucker's eyes, dude. Jesus. It's called Visine. Try it. Another fucking pencil. I'll grab that in a minute. Yay! What is this?
Arrows received, and they look good. Thank God. I'll start accessing the captain's records right now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find out what the hell happened to this ship.
You better fucking find out what the hell happened to this ship. I think I have a pretty generalized halfway decent idea as to what the fuck happened on this ship, good sir. More text. The ME's autopsy log. The captain, ew. Those of you who want to read it, pause it once again. You know the drill. You guys are smart. Okay. Right. Line gun, by the way. Very good. Like it. Love it. Great invention. Why you turn around when you're fucking looking the other way? What the fuck is wrong with you? So on that note, I'm just gonna go ahead and pull this big bitch out again, just in case. You never know. Cause rooms and reasons. And I don't fucking like surprises. It's not gonna be that easy, is it? Motherfucker! Jesus! Fuck you, man. Just fuck you. Fucking prick. Ugh. Shit fucking gives me the willies. Every fucking time there's a jump scare, I swear. Fuck you!
Somehow one of them found their way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life.
No shit.
Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
Of course I gotta do this shit. You're a fucking ass. I swear to God. Open sesame. Go ahead and drop this shit off at the store while I'm at it. Haha! Because of reasons. Good. Go ahead and save my game. Boosh. Boosh. Okay. I guarantee you it would smell like hell in here if this is real life. Open. Shit gonna attack me while I'm going through here. Fuck you. Nope, I'm just running. Fuck that asshole's dropping a wrench randomly. There's a lot of F-bombs being dropped in this game. You can count on that. Yes. Go. Hey! Achievement! Chapter 2 is done! I'm only on Chapter 2, though! Of a lot of chapters. I'm saving this again. Why not? Ugh. And now, the next episode will be Chapter 3, at least part of Chapter 3. So, that'll be a thing. And on that note, everybody, on that bombshell, I am going to end this episode of Dead Space. Be advised, this will be up on YouTube later. Thank you all for watching this video. For those on YouTube and those on Twitch, thank you for watching this one. I see you three. You guys are awesome. You guys are wonderful. Thank you all so much. And I shall see you all on the next video and next episode. Take it easy, guys. Deuces, people!